final minute of action. BU should get the ball back if they take down. How about the steal by Corbin? And he'll lay it in. 3 points easily. John will wait. Deion playing defense against him. John brings it up. Spins. Goes into the lane and scores with four on the clock.
Game was destined to go down to the wire. After missing the last three games, Chetty Mosley caught fire in the second half, bringing the Terriers back with his long-range shot, including this one to tie the game.
Mosley for the tie!
In overtime, Eric Fanning put the Terriers on his back, finishing another and-one with this drive.
Scores it and-one!
Then it was closing time for the Terriers, finishing the game on a 25-6 run as Mosley found the range from the outside once again, finishing with 20 points, and the Terriers won it 71-51.
Here come the Terriers again. Mosley, another one!
They're afraid of it tightening up again.
Yeah, this is not the first time this year. Oh, what a move by Fanning on the scoop shot on the reverse layup, and he's going to get a chance for a three-point play for America. Reed drives, he gets blocked by Mark Orba. Reed has to pull himself off the deck as the Terriers run, and Mosley is open!
And there is start from Blaze Mark Orba.
Eric Fanning was a one-man wrecking crew in the second half for the Terriers, taking over, finishing with 18 points, including this monstrous dunk.
Fanning goes baseline, and one! Fanning will go to the line, the foul on Marco Vasek.
Well, there is a little bit of an energizer for the Terriers.
And another possession for BU. And here's Fanning again, and one again for Eric Fanning.
Well, Eric Fanning is starting to take over. Go to the basket.
Kyle Foreman electrified the Terrier crowd and the club sports in attendance tonight with this dribbling exhibition and the finish at the rim.
Once again, a 13-point lead for Harvard. Foreman on the crossover, and he'll get it in.
Shot of vodka, you know what's in my glass. It's my house, just relax.
Welcome to my